Yes, Bane International School organized district level science exhibition. I am Salwa from Standard 6 from Nigar Public School. I have made model of water cycle. Water cycle. For the construction of my model, I use cardboard, cow sheet, paper, gum, scissor. From paper, I make plants. From cardboard paper, I also make plants. From paper and clay, I make raindrops. From paper, I make sun. There are four steps of water cycle. I will explain one by one. Evaporation, condensation, precipitation and collection. First of all, I would like to explain evaporation. The sun comes and boiled water bodies such as river, lakes, wells, etc. The water is converted into water vapor. Then the water vapor is converted into the cool water, and then they are formed into the clouds. Then water is get back to the earth in the form of rain. This process is called precipitation. Then that water is collected into the river, wells, ponds, etc. And then that water is used in home, building, industries, factories, etc. Then we use that water for drinking, cleaning, cooking, bathing, washing, etc. This is the usefulness of the water cycle. Using this model, teacher can taught us how the water cycle is useful. Plants play important role in the transmission, so the plants are very important. So we have to save the plants. Water cycle is very important. Without water cycle, the birds and animals will die. We will not get water in proper time. Some important processes are evaporation and transpiration. Water evaporates from both the soil and land and the ocean. Through transpiration, plants take up water from the soil and emit it as water vapor through their leaves. To the organism, the water is very important, so we have to save the trees and live happily. Thank you. Have a